When people refer to sciatica or sciatica nerve pain, usually they're referring most likely to a herniated at the very bottom, the low back at the L5-S1 level that gives off that radiating pain down the leg, the numbness and tingling as well. In the spine, the disc is comprised of two different parts. So there's a softer jelly on the inside and the harder surface on the outside. So when you have a herniated disc, I kind of compare it to the jelly inside the jelly donut. When there's a lot of pressure there, that jelly then starts to come out through that harder surface and then herniates out, possibly impinging on a nerve that way.